Look here! Look, listen! Appearing offline does not fucking stop.
Fuck that nigga.
Fuck you!
Oh, my lord.
Fuck you!
No. I cut child pornography off around 12.
Oh my fucking
Whatever,
lord.
I hope your family dies in an automobile wreck.
Nigga.
I did say the age of consent
Fuck
should be
you.
12.
This sounds
like a time bomb.
Let's see what it is.
Might just be a regular bomb.
Yeah. It's packaged really well. I haven't died yet. It is a door handle. We have a door handle. Well, I know what we can do with that. We also got some literature here. Okay. We also have... I don't know if I can show this one. This one says, Conway Well Watchers, and it's actually a target, right? It's like a target, and it's got it says, Mr. YOLO Dick Swagger, 40-year-old man, lives in... Oh, let's not say that.
Did I beat it before... I beat to the chair before Rocco got here.
Yeah. This is the middle one. The middle one don't say anything.
All right.
We got sent a door handle.
Alright.
That's for our closet.
Ah, oh, sweet!
The one behind me?
Yes. Now the problem is who's going to come and put it on?
I can put that on.
Oh, you will? Okay.
Yeah, I can do that. I was sitting like, man, this sounds like a time bomb.
Alright, let's see how much charge my controller has. 2 bars. So, buy her a 4-cylinder Mustang. I wish I could buy myself a 4-cylinder Mustang.
Just the one that's taking his wife to the Biltmore, right?
But we don't want to put that on stream, especially with people that...
You don't know. I didn't say when.
Okay. But I'm just saying that kind of get that place yeah. Harassed and stuff.
Okay, but here's the thing. Those are very generic things.
Again, like...
But you can put personal stuff about my business all over.
She wants to go to the Biltmore.
I do.
My wallet doesn't.
My husband will not take me anywhere, y'all. I've even, like, I was like, let's go to, like,
this is a lie. I took her to Arby's last night.
Oh. Can I tell him? And I was like, let's go somewhere and look at the stars, y'all. Y'all know where we ended up? The parking lot of the Belk. That's where he wanted to see stars at.
I mean, where else are we going to, like, the only alternative to seeing stars in a city is to go out into the woods. You act like there's like this hill overlooking Conway that all the couples go to that can watch the stars and overlook the city. This ain't I Love Lucy and his bitch. Like, there's nowhere to see the stars. I'm like...
Wings has to spend money on controllers, not me. I know.
The thing is, I took you to the Belk parking lot because Belk has no like outside lights. So that's the darkest part of Conway because it's in the rundown mall.
That is not the darkest part of Conway. The darkest part of Conway would have been out on a country road.
Oh, you're talking about Tim Rod?
Or anywhere.
Tim Rod's pretty dark in multiple ways.
Jordy did not have a roast beef sandwich last night.
Urban excursion. Both of y'all looking like a snack. Well, thank you, dude. Well, I'm that 1% because I mainly drink sweet tea and Pepsi. He's fucking with you.
Yeah, but...
I know, there's water and Pepsi and stuff and sweet tea.
They designed it to... They put it on tanks because mud and water and shit wouldn't stick to it.
Welcome to Champion Hill, friends. Your team has a whole bunch of lives. Lose all your lives and you're eliminated. Last team standing wins.
I got a question. Is there any way to get a controller to feel like it's new again after it isn't?
Eliminate your opponents to get more cash.
Like...
The controller?
Yeah, like, after you use a controller a while, like the back grips kind of, like, stop being, like, grippy.
Oh, yeah. No, see,
Is that like oils or is that like erosion of like the little things on the back?
Both. The oil and the friction of your hand over.
Alright. Alright. Give me a second, Chuck, something's happening in chat. One of my mods is like banning everybody. Like YouTube, it's so hard to like do this kind of stuff.
Settings and all that.
Yeah. I just removed his mod from him, so it should get better now.
Eliminate your opponents to get more cash.
I don't know.
I think he
might have got hacked or something.
Yeah, they flipped him.
I don't think so, because like I helped him buy his car and everything. Not like money wise, but like I helped him like look over it and find it, and he showed me pictures and stuff. Showed him what to look for. Dude, how many times do I have to fucking shoot you? Ban Dietrich LP as well. I've asked him multiple times, do not send fucking DoorDash, and he keeps doing it. Because he sends it to me every fucking night, regardless if I tell him to not or not to. The dog barks, it wakes my wife up for work, the whole nine. Come on, dude, on the middle plane. Fuck. Dude, we're losing our ass off. I was gonna back us out. We had no chance to win that. I'm ignoring donations right now. Because every donation I get isn't actual fan donation. It's somebody just criticizing me. It's just... We're getting 600-700 people in here at a time now. And, like, a lot of people are trolling.
Cookies.
Oh, yeah. I got Pepsi and cookies. Somebody gave me grandma's cookies, though. Yeah. And a whole 12 case of Pepsi. Savages.
Yeah, I didn't know they'd actually just put a piece of kale in a box.
And charge you $20 for it.
Hey, look, you at least gotta buy some bread to go with it. Somebody can't be this unhappy.
I just imagine the person that looked at it when he seen the order come across the screen. I'm not about to shotgun a fucking Pepsi because like that's just gonna be fucking hot as piss. Either subscribe, donate, or get the fuck out.